Billy Conway has come home.
Hey! You remember Al McPherson?
Hey, Al.
Willie Steve!
Hey!
Still seeing that chick in New York?
Tracy, yeah.
What's the deal?
To make a major decision.
You got a girlfriend?
Yeah. Yeah.
Just want to get married?
I think so.
Are you not engaged?
No.
And seek advice from old friends.
We need models.
Models, what do you mean?
Models, we need models. They're beautiful, they're rich, they travel a lot, so you don't have to spend that much time with them.
But in a town...
What is that?
That is unbelievable.
Where the men have a lot to learn.
Marry me, Jan.
Paul.
Jan.
Paul!
Jan's seeing some meat cutter.
What kind of future can she have? This guy, he cuts meat.
You plow snow.
At least meat you can eat.
And the women have a lot to say.
You ready to tell me the truth now?
What truth?
You're going to end up 80 years old, drooling in some nursing home? Then you're going to decide it's time to settle down, get married, have kids? What, are you going to find a cheerleader?
This could be the weekend.
Want to go home with me?
No.
Be perfectly honest with you, I don't find you the least bit attractive.
Really?
Yeah. So now you want to go home with me?
No.
That could change everything.
You should wait till you're ready, till you meet someone who excites you.
Can you think of anything better than making love to an attractive stranger in the middle of a frozen lake with just an oil light to guide your way?
Miramax Films presents...
Sweet Caroline!
Matt Dillon, Lauren Holly, Timothy Hutton, Rosie O'Donnell, Max Perlick, Martha Plimpton, Natalie Portman, Michael Rapaport, Mira Sorvino, and Uma Thurman.
Oh, look at this. You like that?
Oh, that.
These are silicone city. I could hang my overcoat on them.
Beautiful girls.
You guys, as a gender, have got to get a grip. Otherwise, the future of the human race is in jeopardy.
Directed by Ted Demme.
Thank you.